here to talk about the tongue. First, I'm going to start with the saliva. Many of you know that saliva is disgusting, right?
Yes.
But trust me, without saliva, you will not taste anything. If you don't have your saliva, you won't taste your sense. You won't have your sense of taste. You won't taste sweet. You won't taste sour. You won't taste bitter. You won't taste salty, and you won't taste umami. Your papillae is mainly found on the edge of your tongue, and a few of them are in the middle. Your papillae are those bumps on the side of your tongue, and inside the papillae are your taste buds. The taste buds are the ones that tell you whether you're tasting sweet, sour, umami, bitter, or salty. And there are over 10,000 taste buds around your tongue. This is dinner. Dinner can't taste, so I made two things for her called the food machine and the taste machine and the taste factory. And this is the taste machine. This is the food machine, and I wrote food machine at the back. And this is how it works. Once you have the taste pad, you just put it on the end of this side, and then you switch it on. For the food maker, he makes the food. Then the food bringer brings it to the food maker, who cuts it into bits. Then the food breaker gives it to the food cooker, who cooks the food and puts it onto the taste pad. And then they tell you sweet, sour, umami, bitter, or salty. Thank you.